think Randy Carlisle breathed a sigh of relief when he got that puck back. He almost provided a breakaway opportunity. Ellett will score! Deflected by Mullen!
For seven, would you have called a penalty shot? Steen almost had a breakaway. Ellett lets it go!
Jets unable to control. Mock backhands it in. This is Teemu Selänne. Gets around Mersin. One hands the pass in front. Passes in front again. They score! The Jets win it in overtime. They stay alive.
Now Drake tries to get it in front. You're rolling there. Score!
Cleanly, here's a long shot. Oh, Kessler didn't miss by much. Held in, a point along, a chip, they score! Martin Hanzal, after winning the draw, went to the front of the net. Phoenix wins on a Hanzal tip.
Put in and go after it against Chalmerson. Bødker follows up, that angle shot! Is it in? It is! Mikkel Bødker, short side, game winner! Phoenix has stolen it here in Chicago.
Chipped out of the zone by Boyd Gordon. Mikkel Bødker with a chance. He walks in. He scores! Mikkel Bødker for the second straight game is the hero. And Phoenix has a commanding 3-1 lead.
And Hanzal, who's been one of their best, will attempt to win the draw. His wingers are very active off these faceoffs.
They get their top line out. Hanzal, Whitney, and Verbata. Here's a chance. They score! Ray Whitney is the hero. Phoenix gets it done once again in overtime.
Richardson out of the corner for Hinnis Stroza. Vinny's got it to the line. Demers. Vinny curling to the front. Stop. Rebound. They score! They score! Brad Richardson. Series is over. And the Coyotes march on!